Buenos días, ya otro día más y tengo visita. Déjenme, se los enseño. Ya se trajeron toda la casa, todos los juguetes. Y ahí anda Roy, a ver qué huele. Como que ahora vienen de un humor. Pero bueno, se trajeron todos esos juguetes. A ver si se entretienen un poquito más. Y vean, ya puse estos sillones así. Porque creo que ya en esta semana me van a traer el otro. Ya voy a tener que sacar este, así que quiero que se quede así. A ver si se mira bien. Y quiero quitar aquella barrita. Ahí poner otra cosa, no sé. O cambiarle el diseño, ay, no sé. Vean, son las 9 de la mañana. Y bueno, pues así empieza el día. Y miren, mejor Roy se vino a acostar otra vez. Y bueno, pues voy a empezar a limpiar y así. Manden. ¡Ay, qué bonito! ¿Vean? El carro. Ajá, mira. Es una cocinita. Y ando buscando cómo quitar esas manchas porque ya ven que la lavamos. Y no sé qué, no sé si fue el líquido que le pusimos que quedó esas manchas. Y quiero quitárselas porque toda quedó como que más o menos, nomás hay esas manchas, no mande. Ahí voy. Déjenme, atiendo poquito. Miren, Meche trae su colección de make-up, ¿verdad, Meche? De princesas, de Elsa y Anna. ¿Esto de qué es? ¿Quién es? ¿Yasmin? ¿Quién más?
This one, Rapunzel. I mean,
No.
Cinderella.
Cinderella. Okay.
And this one, Rapunzel.
¿Quién es? Rapunzel.
Me. Smell
Okay.
like grapes.
Next. Son diferentes colores. Oh, okay. Y tiene su shirt. Vean, qué bonita. ¿Y estos qué son? Oh, okay.
Her friend Tisa and her other friend Rihanna.
Rihanna, oh, let me see. Vean. Qué bonitos. Son lip gloss. Ya. Aquí no se alcanza a ver muy bien, pero bueno, son esos. Ese es un make-up de Mercedes. ¿A que sí? Listo. Ajá, trae todo. Todos sus juguetes, vean todo lo que carga Mieche. Vean sus Barbies.
This one is most coolest one because like when you pull these cords, sometimes it takes a while for them, but sometimes it works, but see?
Oh, yeah, miren. Prende y todo, aquí trae sus ojitos. Ajá. Vean. Qué bonitos juguetes de Meche.
She bakes pies and everything, and she has the little pieces, see? So she doesn't get anything on the bottom of her clothes.
Oh.
And we can put
Vean.
that right over here.
And the other shoes?
Yeah, and the shoes come off and
Nomás trae uno. Pero bueno, aquí voy a seguir con Menche jugando, que Jorge ya se durmió y ya se terminó la película y allá están los niños viendo las tablets. Oh, también trae así Cenicienta. Ya ven, trae su doble.
You can put it over here with
Se le
the
puede
other doll.
quitar. Ve.
And here is
Se puede sentar. Trae su top. Nice red hair. It's so pretty.
Yeah.
Con su pelo rojo.
And I have apples in the chair. It has strings on the bottom because it was made with that house. And it came with it. And that's why it has strings. And this chair, it actually spins on the bottom. So it looks like it's actually spinning. So it can actually spin. And the mat comes, you can put it up or down, it doesn't matter, whatever way. And the back has little tiny little bows.
Okay.
And even we have this little food on the plate and this pie. It's also what she made. And she was eating that. And the little pan that it comes with her, the little pan. And even I also have this little pan, the tiny one. And put it over here. We even have these, this is salt, pepper, and a bottle. I don't even know, but. And so, this, you can push it open. Click this down, nothing would work. But if you click it up, that would be the. And this can open and close from this little patch right here. And then you close it, see the little patch right there, and then you just pull it right open. And also, it works. Pull this bit right there, and turns into two beds. Down below, and there's one right here, one right here, and there's this little cat right there, has a cat toy and some roses and a flower, and a little dog picture. But if you put the bed back up, then you can see the dog below, and you can also spin it. There's also this place right here, and you can put a chair or something, and the phone actually rings. And also, this can open and you can put little drinks. And I can put my food in here, the fridge. And this, I can put all kinds of stuff. And down here, there's this. And this actually moves side to side. And this is what the noise is. It was this because it was the microwave, and I have a microwave right there because that one is for trips and this one is for the house. And this is supposed to be, a microwave. It's supposed to be like a microwave thingy or something, but there's no thing for it. And yeah, and there's this, that's how it sounds when I close it. And this is a little clock, and you can put real stuff right here on the side of it. You turn it, and then the fireplace is right there, and then it goes back to the room. And then you can push it back in, and then put this up and down. And this, there's like the little curtains and stuff, and a little TV and stuff. But if you pull it down, it becomes a bathroom with a little duck in it. And it's so squeaky. But it doesn't make any squeaking noise right now. I can put some stuff right here, but I don't have any. And this is a big bathroom. You can actually fit real dog, but it's bigger than the dog. It comes into a bit for nighttime, and then you can put it back up. And then if you move this down, there's this actually opens and closes, and then you do this, and put it like that, and like, put this right here, and then you can actually put your dolls up here. And none of the windows actually open. No. There is a plane. And this clock, like, do you see, like, that one right there? And if I get that one, and, wait, that's a big one. If I get the other one and move it forwards, it would do that. But if I turn the button off right there, then it wouldn't do anything. But if I turn it on, it would do it. If I move it forward, it wouldn't. So, yeah. And the bells don't really ring because there's no bells in it. She has blue eyes. Her hair is put in a ponytail. And she has the red wristband, but I can't find the blue one. So, yeah, she doesn't have it. She doesn't have any shoes or nothing. She has a Supergirl. That usually says Superboy, Superman, but it's actually Supergirl because it's a girl on it, so it's a Supergirl. And I got Batgirl, and you can twist her hair and put it her hair through this sink. And then we have these, and then it looks like she has little ears on her head. And then that way, no one would notice it was her or not. And it looks like a little kitty. But it's actually her and her pants. And I can't find her shoes. And her hands are black because those are her gloves. And the belt actually comes off. And you can get a better look of it. It's really good to look at. And you can also put it back on her. You gotta make sure it's facing the right side up like that. Love this girl. The most girl of all. Wonder Woman. Everyone loves her. And the Wonder Woman right there and the Wonder Woman boat. But her shoes, nothing comes off or nothing. But this you have to take off the stitches of the sink right here. And then this would come off. But I never done that because I just like it like that. So, and she also has black hair and blue hair to match with her suit. And it's pretty. I like her because she has pretty hair on her. Throw it on the ground. And it's squished. See, watch. I'm going to throw it as hard as I can.
Okay.
And it's flat like that. And it looks like it's broken, but actually it absorbs up because the water absorbs on the ground and then it comes back up because there's water in it.
Okay.
And you push it. Squash it. Knead it. And you can see the black on it, and then you put your finger under it. Like, put your finger in there and then make the bigness on it, and it looks like you have dirt on your hand. See, watch.
Okay.
Sometimes water gets on you because of the squishiness.
Yeah, so
squishy.
Yes, so yeah,
there's also this little baby sink that has a little duck on it, and it actually opens and closes. And also, the baby can actually sit down on it. I like it because there's like these little prints on them. And when you spin it, you go like that, and it goes so fast.
Okay.
And also, there's this little toy for the dolls to sit on when they go to the bathroom. And the boot actually comes, she has boots that actually come off and on. And the other one is in here.
Deja pasar a Diego.
And also, it looks like I'm a dragon.
And sometimes I would take these off like that cute little mouse.
Can you tell this? It looked like a real phone, but then it worked out that good. And I kind of got a little off right here and everywhere, but not right here because it's, and it had Belle and the family on it, but it does have this little button that makes sound. But these sounds didn't make any sound. And my tooth holder, because this tooth is wiggly.
See?
Yeah, and I'm going to lose it soon, and I'm going to put it in this holder, and then the tooth holder is going to give me money.
Okay.
Yeah, so my glasses, my shades, wear. Sometimes I put them on my dolls. And pretty much, I have this container for the kitchen and the doll. And then when I put them together, it has this little Barbie thing. And this chair, and this, and pretty much. It can be like I'm cutting their hair.
Okay.
And pretty much, that's all.
Is that everything?
That's all.
Okay. Say thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Bye.
Bye. ¿Qué? Estaba grabando a Meche que estaba enseñando todo lo que trae. ¿Era Meche? Todo.
Let me get a video. I'm gonna watch it tomorrow.
Okay. ¿Y usted? Dormido. No, si, pues, si pongo a Meche en un solo video, ocupo dos o tres videos para Meche. Habla y habla y habla y habla y habla y enseña y enseña más. Y todas las cosas que trae. Se durmió una hora, mi amor. ¿Le parece? ¿Eh? ¿Se descansó un poquito? ¿Eh? Que se descansó un poquito. ¿No? Pues se acuesta ya en aquel. Acabó que ya los dos niños se caben acá.